Speaking of breaking news, here's some from Mohegan Sun. Country singer Dustin Lynch has canceled his concert tonight, scheduled for the Mohegan Sun Arena. Mohegan officials say that a case of illness was reported in Lynch's touring party, and the decision was made to cancel tonight's performance out of an abundance of caution. Anyone who is supposed to go to tonight's concert can request a refund wherever they bought their tickets.